a wild turkey feasting on your bird feeder, a bobcat strolling through your backyard, even an owl perched on your front porch. Pictures from News 9 viewers capture just a few of the mounting animal sightings around the state, animals popping up where they've never been seen before.
That was the absolute biggest owl I have ever seen.
Doris Bollier took these pictures of a barred owl just feet from her front door.
Late afternoon, the sun was hitting it, and it's just spectacular. And it just really opened its eyes real big and looked at you.
That's because this large owl was hungry, literally starving to death because all of its food is too hard to find this year. It was rescued by wildlife officials.
She examined the bird and said that it was very malnourished and it probably would have died within 24 to 48 hours.
Fish and game officials say blame it on all of this snow piling up around the state, forcing animals to search even harder for something to eat. So the rodents that these predators are after are down here on the ground underneath all of this snow. But in order for those predators to get to them, they've got to climb through all of this. And this year, that's proving to be too tough.
They might hear that mouse there, but they can't dig down fast enough to get it before it's gone.
Judy Silverberg of Fish and Game says the winters are always hard for animals, but this year is particularly bad, and therefore it's going to be more common to see wildlife like this wandering through your neighborhood.
Wildlife winter is always a matter of survival, and they do what they need to do to survive.
In Concord, I'm Josh Davis, WMUR News 9.